Armed men said to be in a military uniform on the 28th of August invaded a hotel in Alakba community, a Shah local government area of Kwara State, where they killed one person and abducted another in the process. This was contained in a press release sent by the State Police Public Relations Officer, Okasomi Ajayi. The PPRO said that at about 8 p.m. on August the 28th, a distress call was received by the command, which said that almost 10 armed men in military uniform invaded Zulu Abeje Hospital. Commissioner of Police on Tuesday, Asayomo, immediately contacted the command's tactical unit on the information received and also called local vigilantes and OPC to get involved in the search and rescue mission.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.